Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Fallout 76. My name is Raven from the Sky. Thank you for your support. Oh boy. So the next part of the quest is she wants us to approach a Deathclaw and make friends, quote unquote. So let's go ahead and do that. Wow. I think it was level 61. We're talking about a Deathclaw. I know it's a Deathclaw. Oh my god. That better be the end of the mission. Because there's no way I can kill a 61 Deathclaw. Albino wanted that. The more unique, the powerful the Deathclaw, the more powerful the Deathclaw is. That's why I just sat there. I didn't even do anything. There's no way. I have a hard time killing the level 15 Deathclaw. Shoot. Them things are powerful. They're still, to me, the strongest ones.
Right. That's the real takeaway from the diehards. Moving on, the Blackwater Bandits were known for being sneaky thieves. Let me tell you, they once hit a Brotherhood of Steel camp. Insane, right? They snuck right past the guards and stole guns, ammo, mini nukes, you name it.
And the mission wouldn't register. Turns out it was glitched out. That's another thing they need to patch. Armor piercing. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Ooh, a headshot though. All right, cleaned it out. We must be downstairs. Oh! I thought it took out something. I heard the cha-ching. Must have been a feral ghoul somewhere. Got him. I got some Nuka Cola on me that I can take real quick. Somebody else is shooting. About 2 pounds. I think it said 2 pounds. Or I'm gonna scrap all that other stuff we got on us anyway. He's looking for us. Fat man?
Look, you're fine. Miss Launcher? Bet you could cause some real damage with that. Whatever you picked up, keep it. You've earned. Okay, this one's a little disgusting, but it's ruthless, so I like it. Ooh, my stomach turns just thinking about this. Then again, I haven't been hungry in a while, so who knows how desperate I'll be when I am and there's no more food to eat. Kinda like the gourmands. We called them that instead of what they really were. Cannibals. I'm not gonna make you eat anyone, but let's go through the exercise anyway. I saw a roaming pack of feral ghouls I want you to hunt down. They're always good for target practice anyway. I'm not saying the gourmands had the right idea. But no one can claim they went hungry eating human or ex-human flesh. Just use a toothpick or something before you come back to visit. I don't want to catch a whiff of rotting ghoul flesh on your breath.
Of course not. Alright guys, I'm going to stop it here for today. Thank you for joining me for this episode of Fallout 76. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor, drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. My name is Raven from the Sky. Take care and I'll catch you.